We saw the effect that it had Monday on Nitro on Goldberg, and Luger again refuses to break the torture rack.
Turned away from the referee.
Here he comes, Goldberg! Here he comes!
Goldberg over the top. Luger,
where's he going? What? Did you see Luger bail out of here?
I've never seen Luger move that fast before.
I believe he had an appointment.
Yeah, no, you're not kidding.
In Milwaukee.
Luger at Starrcade to keep his career going, and that's easier said than done.
Luger did not even turn around to see if Goldberg was behind him. He's gone. December 17th looms on the horizon.